Ahoy there, this is Mr. Two Lumps, and I'm making a video of my 50s era MGTD. I'm going to be doing a low budget restoration. It needs a lot of work, and as you can see, it's the MGTD derelict edition. And today, I'm going to be trying to straighten out this fender. Not sure what happened, but I straightened this one out. I've got pictures from the previous. It still needs a lot of work. I've got rust down here and here. So eventually I'm going to have to take it all apart. The engine turns over, that will be my next video. After the fenders, is trying to get the engine running. Thank you. Goodbye.